So apparently your eye has a blind spot that your brain just fills in. So close your right eye and focus on the dot with an arrow underneath it, and slowly move the phone closer to your face, and the left dot should just disappear.